life for me. Amulet. Dormu. It's magic, Koru. The amulet has chosen a master. It has chosen you. Which also means it undoes every curse or blessing the previous owner gave. He's here. Don't move.
Whoa, wait, what's going on?
No time!
Where are you taking me?
My hut!
Lady, but I gotta get back to my house. My friend's supposed to be worried sick.
Nope.
Nope what?
You don't have a family, Koru. I know your story. I keep an eye on this village.
So who is this Dormu guy?
Dormu. Dormu and I were good friends growing up. But you see, we're not humans. We're goblins, both immortal. But Dormu went down a path I could not follow. He turned to me. He took my family and gave me the appearance of an old hag, and with the appearance also came mortality. So I finally decided to do the right thing. I banished him to the amulet.
Well, what can we do about it?
You must go and defeat him.
You can't kill an immortal person, can you?
No, but you can banish him.
I'll do it. There's nothing left for me.
Here, take this staff. I won't need it. I'll bring my own.
You're coming with me?
Now come on, Koru.
What is your real name? Your title doesn't really roll off the tongue.
Child, I am over 300 years old. For more than 80 of those years, I've only been known as Old Mother Mistake. I've long since forgotten my first name.
Your name was Drimmer, old friend.
Dormu. Oh, so you've heard of me.
But that raisin of a woman told you all about me.
I'm not a raisin.
I'll make you two a deal. You join me in conquering the universe, and one, I'll turn the old raisin back immortal. And two, give you both unlimited power.
Never!
Yes, we'll do it. We won't help the likes of you.
Oh, now I'll kill you both!
The ground on which you stand are my territory. I order you off, or I will have to kill you.
Once noble, now he is my puppet.
will destroy you!
Don't underestimate me!
Amulet, I mean, Dreamer, let's kill him.
His fate is not in our hands.
I can't mind control someone else. The eyes. It gives it away.
Give good price.
Wait. Tell me, Squatty Man, do you have a family?
Yeah, yes I do. You meet?
It would be my pleasure.
I will kill your family if you fail to do exactly what I say.
Yes, yes, anything.
In the morning, a young boy and a woman walk through here. Kill them.
Oh, you kill family?
Yes, or I'll kill family.
Okay.
It's getting dark. Come, Koru. Let's rest.
Do you have anything to eat, Dima? I'm starving.
My family.
That young child is a story for another time when you're older.
Boy with lady. Stuff, I've got good price, very good price.
Yeah, man, we don't want anything.
Then you die. Kill you.
With a red hood and a black staff?
Yep, that's the one. I sell, I buy, yet no food for family.
Wait.
This is enough money for lots of food for family.
What's the matter?
This stinging dumb tire beetle. Only magic can save me now.
Ma'am, would my amulet work?
Yes, it's perfect.
Wait, Koru, are you sure you want to give her that? It's your source of power.
True kindness is the greatest gift you'll ever give someone.
Well, then who am I to stop you?
Dormu, please turn back to good. Can't you see all you've done is bad?
That's the point! Paid off.
Dormu! I hereby banish you to this amulet!
No!
He's right. Too late.
You with this Medal of Honor. Welcome home.
Find my family.